Yeah, we would be getting paid if it was.
I don't know why it's so long.
Because it's so long. We'd be playing for like an hour.
How can
probably
you tell how many rounds there are?
You can't.
I don't know,
this is round
we're
nine.
On nine.
Is there like a little sideways eight?
Is there a little sideways eight? Don't pull up.
Hey, I got the one man army achievement.
But you're the one with one man.
Look, just because I died early last time doesn't mean you need to rub it in.
That's the game deciding to rub it in.
This game has such nice graphics. Look, they're going for the double crunch.
Oh no, 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 no. Gonna get stuck under the ramp.
Take you. This should be hitting you, but it's not.
Oh, man. And while you're all shooting at Dano, I'm gonna make my escape and just get out of here.
It's a lot easier to get ammo without falling off if you're in the shooting mode because you go slowly.
Got him.
The body's still here. I still can't shoot it.
Look at it and realize your fate. Oh, I'm still.
Helens, look how close I am to the edge! Well, it would take with one other step. I prefer being in the car than to shooting. I'm so confused.
Like
before, if I held down space, it would roll me. Now it's making me jump. But I want to roll! Jump.
Ah, darn it. I really want to land on top of there.
I've given up on that. When you try to land on top of there, you end up going too slow.
Yeah. No, I mean actually jumping out of the car and managing to land on there that way.
Oh yeah, that's.
I think I'd have to start getting out of the car like on the way up. It just takes too long for you to hop out. But they'd never suspect it.
But then you wouldn't have a gun, would you?
No, I wouldn't, but if you're all busy shooting at them, then I could maybe, like, punch you or something.
I'll have a knife.
Yeah, that's true. I do have a knife.
Wow.
What?
That was nice. I did. I did, and everyone on my channel will.
What did you do? Why are you pushing me, Jess?
I thought the car was stopped, and it wasn't.
He just scraped his face for a little bit.
Scraped his face. Jess can't shoot me, so she's trying to push me off.
Which made out when I couldn't figure out what I was doing.
For a minute I wasn't paying attention.
I need to wait for that again. I wonder if I can jump onto Deno's moving car.
You can try it.
That would be cool. Alright, Deno, you gotta park up here and hop on.
Oh, you might have him now.
Under the ramp with your windshield facing in this direction, please.
Didn't BBA do that?
Yeah.
Oh! I did not expect that to happen.
It's supposed to end.
Isn't it?
Oh dear God.
I think there's two more rounds, like one more after this. But if we all commit mass suicide.
Yeah, your team starts.
Nah, your team can start.
You know, if you take all the pistol ammo, then there's no pistol ammo for me. And then I'm forced to run to the edge, where I'm going to fall off.
Oh, I got so close! Oh no, you guys wouldn't know, never mind.
Oh, I had to reload.
Okay, I'm stuck down here.
Get off of me!
Run the Bible!
I'm trying! Oh shit!
No!
Oh no!
This could be impossible.
Now I have to try to get back over there with blown tires.
You just couldn't stay off of me, could you?
No, I could never stay off.
Jeez, Jess! Yes, and Trav. Jeez.
Oh, I was one hit.
I
Being in the car is taking quite a lot of energy going up there.
Yes, you're hitting me, I get it.
No, it's not gonna barrel roll. Barrel roll, please.
Somebody shot me in the ass.
No, no, no. One on the end. One on the end. Oh. You got a bit of blood on your one screen lens. No, always go for the end one.
Step to the edge slowly.
Push it. Go now on the dummy edge. Yes, the end one. No, that's no. Not how you hit her, F.
Son of a bitch, I'm stuck!
Good for you. You can die. Let's move on to the lens. Don't you die?
Lins, I couldn't take you being stuck like that. I had to put you out of your misery. You just haven't been the same since this match wouldn't end.
No. I'm thinking about rolling up to the ramps. The next time I get in a car and just...
Parking?
Yeah.
Actually, if we make you into a cannon, like you park there and I ramp really hard, we might be able to get somewhere.
That just sounded dirty and I'd like to see this happen.
Well, they can't kill us, the thing is. Yeah, no, Snapskip. Well, you guys got a truce to make it so we can see if this will work or not.
Dano, I would never trust Dano with something like that.
Dano, please?
No.
Trav, your tires, but...
Oh god. Almost fell off. Nope! Oh my god.
Fall off? Please tell me he fell off. Please.
No, I didn't fall off. I was like a step away. Felt like I was like standing on air.
Dad. Why?
Why are you pushing, you bastard?
Wow, you fucker, Danny. Uh-oh, Danny hit delirium now.
Fucking backstabber. Lindsay, your brother booped me to death.
Yeah, he's a bastard.
No, you parked! Aw. Oh.
Give me this car.
Oh, this has to be over soon.
Soon. This will be 10. So there's one more. I have an idea, okay? Everyone what? Follow my lead. So everyone stand right on the edge, okay? Okay? Stand right on the edge. Okay?
And jump off.
Yeah. Stand right on the edge.
see you sneaking up on me.
The funny thing is, I was about to go off and selfie.
Ow.
What in the hell just happened?
Just pushed them both off. She shoved Trav off.
And then I went with Trav.
I'm stuck. I gotta bail. No, no, don't go into sneak mode.
Lens, hop off. You can be the final sacrifice.
I can't let myself.
Yes, you can. Just hop off.
Where are you, Dana?
I'm blowing you off.
Nowhere.
He's under you.
I'm blowing you off, Lynn.
Don't be under me.
And Jess, don't be blowing me off. You're not moving any closer. I was trying to do
fail.
It.
Fail.
I was going to sleep a bit earlier.
You failed, backstabber.
No, well, I was trying to get us both off for your information. So I figured Liz would want to hop off, seeing as she wants to go to sleep.
Okay, no, I was talking about Dano trying to go from one ramp to the other.
I don't see any problems.
Oh,
God. Oh, Zahn is back.
Can you explode in this minigame or not?
No. Not of your own accord. I've hit those tankers a few times.
Those what?
The
big tanks.
Yeah.
Well, that was disappointing because I was going to drive into them on one of my turns. No, I know it's not going to do anything.
Should you do that? That's, where's your team spirit?
Oh, I don't know. I think it was pushed off the side with the rest of me.
Hurry up. Pull off this.
I think the next time we all record together, Dano and Jess should just be on the same team.
I disagree. I don't think he's trying.
You're failing.
You're a failure. Where the hell did you go?
He's down there. He's just down there. Sure.
Would you stop showing your undercarriage to your sister and just get up there already?
Brian!
He's not trying!
Too low. Oh, no, mate. Almost. Lins, aim at the magenta one.
Lins, you got it! Get her off, Dana! Oh.
Sorry, I defiled your body. Snap.
That's to be expected.
Don't be humane, Lens. Sweet, I got into the view where I can actually choose the rocks. Shit, yeah!
Oh, yes!
Go kick Yoga! Yes! Good job, Dano. Good job.
Finally.
Good job, Dano.
Aren't you on my team, Jess?
Oh god, no, I'm not getting paid. I'm not getting paid.
I'm not getting paid either.
We've been recording for 5 hours now.
Oh dear god.
This will be fun for whoever edits.
This is round 12. It has to be the last one.
Tweet.
No,
unless it glitches out. Unless it glitches out.
Shut up, Jess.
How about that, Lens? We're just stuck in this forever and ever.
There is a point when I'll just quit.
Ally!
Hey.
I'm doing this for everyone.
I forget if I go to the yellow car, it's gonna
I promise I won't push you off again.
Look, we both just need to murder suicide so that everyone can be happy again.
Girl's gonna
need
kill
to honk
me,
at me.
A movable hedge, that's fun.
I just have too much of a competitive shame.
Ow!
Ow! Why does everyone try to hit me in the spine? Oh, crap.
That literally touched me.
Ew.
What? Lens, did you just get stuck?
No, I got it.
Not Travis.
Damn it, I'm trying to shoot the bottle.
Let's get drunk and do this.
Oh,
hey, it worked!
Are you guys... It's working quite well, actually. To be honest.
No, don't you friggin' push me off again, you bastard.
Dano sounds like you're stuck on repeat. Sounds like you're stuck on repeat.
Dana, you know we all have to play soccer together in the morning.
Let's just chest bump each other off.
Yo, what up? What up? What up? Oh, look, a car.
Dano. Oh, it worked!
I ended it.
Yay, transaction pending.
You're all welcome. I tried my best to kill Danny much sooner, but...
This wasn't meant to be, was it?
No.
What time is it for humans?
It is... 3:19 in the morning.
That would make it like 4:19 for me.
No!
No.
Y'all only thought we was done.
Yeah.
Wait, there's no... Wait, I can just drive away from you guys. There's no barrier over here.
G- on the edge.
I'm just gone.
No! I can't push Trav off anymore! Jump off Trav. Trav, please. Please, Trav.
Yeah, Trav, listen to your team. Jump off. Take the easy way out.
Trav, please jump off, Trav.
Do it.
Please, Trav.
Screw this. I'm driving to Mexico.
Trav.
It's nice on the other side.
Trav. Please. Trav. Come on, Trav. 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 Hey, Trav.
I think it's gonna kick me out soon.
Hey, Trav, guess what? Trav, kiss, Trav.
Oh, yeah,
Trav.
You're spectating now.
Yep.
Trav, guess what? Trav.
No, I found where there wasn't a barrier and I just drove and got on the highway and I was gone.
Trav! He's not replying anymore.
His constitution cannot be shaken.
Dad, I want a nudist problem!
No, I can't.
It's Australia, they don't have the constitution.
Land on his face, Danny.
Trav!
Take him out!
Yeah.
It's harder than it looks!
Oh. Trav!
What kind of
you're
GTA
so
player are
Trav.
You?
Trav, we're so close to the edge. Trav.
I'm the tired kind.
Trav, guess what?
Ha ha! Everybody's gotten a bit punchy.
Trav! Guess what, Trav?
Oh, why don't you kill each other?
I think Trav has me.
Probably. It probably started as soon as
stay there and let the car explode.
I give up. Is there gonna be any more rounds after this?
There cannot possibly be.
If there is, I'm unplugging my internet connection.
Isn't a number it's likely to end on. It's likely to end on 14 or 12, not 13.
Would you stop talking?
I'm sorry, but that's the way it's gonna work.
Oh, come on!
Come on, Trav!
I think it does have to end on 14.
No.
Lynn's won't believe it.
I'm not going to 14.
You are, because we'll all just mass suicide and we'll kill Trav.
You can't be a quitter.
We'll kill Trav, don't worry. How do we kill Trav? We sandwich him. Right?
Why does Trav get to get sandwiched?
Because me and Lynn will happily kill ourselves, but Trav doesn't want to. So Trav gets to be the sandwich.
Trav gets it. There's no such thing as quitting.
Well, maybe Trav should just become a quitter for once.
No, there is. It's the start button, and then you hit yes, I do want to quit.
Trav doesn't want to jump off.
We got less than 2 minutes. Danny doesn't know how to kill anybody anymore.
Nobody knows how to kill anybody anymore. So one big pilot, try and jump off.
Lindsay, circuit breakers.
They are actually closer to me.
Oh!
Yay.
Oh, nice job,
Trav, my hero.
Is Trav still here?
Oh, I'm getting points. I'm getting money.
Oh, I'm getting money.
Oh God, we're finished.
I ranked up. We finished.
I got $70,000.
I got $63,000.
Okay, you both sounded a little too elated, and I think I need to go smoke now.
Is Trav still here?
Yeah, man.
I hate you, Trav.
Should have just died. We could have all gone to sleep.
Then I could have won.